Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn.
In this video, we will practice mouse over tooltip feature in Power BI related question. And the question is, you have a line chart that shows the salary cost of a company over the time. You need to see the employee count when you hover over a data point in chart. What should you do? And the options are add employee count to the drill through field, add employee count to the tooltips field, add employee count to the small multiple fields, add employee count to visual filters. So as per the given case, first we need a line chart with the salary cost over the time. So let's plot this chart in a Power BI. So here in Power BI, I have employee salary table that contains employee ID and salary. So let's plot one line chart with the salary, and for time, let's select month for now. And here you can see we have a line chart over the months. Now as per the question, while we hover over the data points on this line chart, we are getting sum of salary. So along with this, we need number of employees. So let's look at available options. So here the option A is add employee count to the drill through field. So as we know, in drill through, it will take us to the new report with details. But as per the requirement, we need this on the hover over, so this will not work. Then the option C is the add employee count to this small multiple fields. So let's try that. So here we have employee ID, and let's add this in a small multiple fields. Here we can see it has splitted the chart among the different salaries over the months. So this is not the expected, as we need employee count over the mouse hover over. So let's remove this option. Then the next option is add employee count to visual filters. This option is used to apply a filter. So let's look at in the Power BI. So here under filters, we can add this employee ID. But this option will apply a filter on the chart. It is not related to the hover over. So let's remove this as well. Now the remaining option is the option B, that is add employee count to the tooltips field. So this is something what we need. So let's go to the tooltip option and let's add this employee ID to the tooltip section. And now let's hover over the data point, and here you can see we have count of employee ID along with the sum of salary. So with this, we can conclude that option B is the correct answer to represent employee count in mouse hover over.